getting better soon.
I can't believe Gullum Eye's mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong, he could scam a beggar out of his last septum, but he's no mastermind. Trouble? He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you. You're going to have to buy him off. It's the only way to get his attention. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gullum Eye, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage. Aye, he does indeed. And with his fingers in the East Empire Company's pie, we'll make good use of that debt. If I'm not being clear enough, that means we don't want him killed. For now, just keep on his tail, and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot. Just head right back to the guild and get the information to Mercer. Nothing else is more important. If you discover Gullum Eye's holding out on us and has more loot stashed away than he claims, we'd find that information quite valuable as well. Good luck in solitude. Keep Gullum Eye alive, but remind him who we are.
Brynjolf, have you had a chance to speak to our contact in Whiterun?
Sorry, Mercer. They no longer wish to be involved in our operation.
I trust you've applied the appropriate pressure in order to change their mind.
I have. I think we may have to turn this one over to the Dark Brotherhood.
Yes, you're right. Such a shame.
Come here a second. A lot of people are beginning to get impressed with you here. Me included. Just wanted to let you know. If you ever need more practice with the...
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
I wish I could be an adventurer like you, and go wherever I want.
Good to see you again. How would you like to hire a brave, if untested, mercenary? Father says I should pick a name that describes what I really am, but nobody's going to hire Eric Greenthumb or Eric Hoe Pusher. No, I need a name that will put some fear in the hearts of my enemies. When I have some enemies, that is. It seemed like the best way to see the world and make some coin. Sure, I'm a little green. But what I lack in experience, I make up for in courage. If you change your mind, seek me out here. I'd better get going.
I got enough troubles, so don't go adding to them.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both.
I spend every day tending the fields, and what do my daughters do? Nothing! Complain and caterwaul. Sleep and eat. Useless!
Do you have news of our quarry? That's far enough. You know how this works. Toll here is 100 gold. Don't play dumb with me. Pay up, and you walk right through. Refuse, and you'll... Not a chance. Get him, boys! Now, ain't this a surprise?
Bad time to get lost, friend.
Now you're mine. Yo! If you open, do your worst.
Oh well, must have run off.
That's far enough. You know how this works. Gold here is 100 gold. Now, ain't this a surprise? Not a chance. Get him, boys. Never. Come here.
Bad time to get lost, friend.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath, and I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Welcome to war. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? good doing business with.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Thank you. you fast enough!
I should have come here. Thank you.
try to hide it all you want. I know you're in the Thieves' Guild, and so do the other guards.
I'm afraid when the little fairy. Fruit is about another day left.
Well met, kinsman.
Patron. Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl backside.
I've been running interference for you around here. Have you been bringing the battle to the... Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother. I've been hearing rumors of Silverhand activity. A group of them is holed up in Winterhold. Run fast, my friend.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some tea.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for
you're someone who... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.